Good morning, everybody. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the English class. Now we are going to start with the English class. Okay, yeah, we are ready. Viviana and Catherine. Okay. Well, my friends, today is the lesson number three, okay? Today is the lesson number three. Saturday in and out of town. Okay? Let's start this class singing, please, our song. It's a beautiful day. You know the song, no? She's watching, watching, watching TV. He's reading, reading, reading a book. Okay, the sun is up and it's a beautiful day. Let's go to the park. Let's go to the park. Open, please, your microphones. Let's sing.
Two. Listen and match, then sing. It's a beautiful day.
Open your microphones. Fernando, Luana, Valeria, Camilo, microphones.
She's watching, watching,
watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching,
watching,
watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, watching, Student for the school,
Okay, my friends, good. Now, this is our lesson number three. Okay, and let's make a short revision. Watch, please, this video, and then you are going to answer these questions, okay? What is Junsu doing? What is Sally doing? And what is Sally doing now? Okay, watch.
It's a beautiful park. Look at the sky and trees. What are you doing, Junsu?
I'm drawing trees.
Trees are good.
Yes, I like trees.
What are you doing, Sally?
I'm jumping.
Wow, you're jumping high.
Wow, a big fire.
Now, come to the fire, everyone.
What are they doing?
They are dancing.
They are good dancers.
That's right. Let's dance together.
Ha ha ha! What is she doing?
Shh! She is sleeping.
Okay, my friends, this is the video. Now we are going to answer these questions, okay? In the first, oh, come on. One student, please tell me, what is the boy doing? What is Jinsu doing? One volunteer, tell me. Elena, tell me, please.
It's the drawing.
Yeah. In a sentence, please, Elena, in a sentence.
June is drawing.
Okay, thank
in
you.
In this book.
Thank you. Yeah, he is drawing. No, very good. Now let's see the next question. Okay, the next. Luciana Argandoña, what is Sally doing?
Sally is jumping.
Very good, Gear. Yeah, she's jumping. Very good. You see? She is jumping. And the last question, please. Another student. Now look at Sally. Oh. What is she doing? Another student.
Shh.
What is Sally doing now? The dog says, no? What is she doing? She's sleeping. Okay? Today we are going to put in practice all the things we learn. All the things we learn about past progressive, present progressive. Okay? Because you are going to identify information in your ELT skills. Okay? You are going to work in that. You need to put in practice the present progressive. Okay? Today we are going to complete the activities in the Unit 6, the Lesson A, activities that always we work, A, B, C, D, E, F. The J and the K with the teacher's help, okay? Be careful when you complete your activities, okay? This is the objective of the class. Okay, my friends? So let's start with our book first, okay? Today we are going to work with your Young Start, your student book, and then you work with an ELT skills book, okay, with these two books. So let's start the class, please. Open your Young Stars. Let's go to the Young Stars. Let's go to the page 32. 32, okay, let's go. Yeah, this is the page. 32. Let's start with the vocabulary. What page, teacher? The 32, okay? Open, please, and let's start with the vocabulary. Listen and repeat, okay? Open your microphones.
She's making a cake.
He's getting dressed.
It's sleeping. Alejandro de la calle, Alejandro. Read, please, the vocabulary. Alejandro.
I am. She's making the cake.
Continue.
He's having breakfast, lunch, dinner. He's getting dressed. Is spelled like is.
Continue.
Lake.
Alejandro, repeat, please. Making a cake.
Making a cake.
Sleeping.
Sleeping.
It's a sleeping.
It's a sleeping.
Thank you, Alejandro. Be careful. When the teacher says, open your microphone, listen and repeat. Repeat. Okay? Fernando, Valerio, Fernando, open your camera, please. Open your microphone. Read the vocabulary. Fernando.
Yes, teacher.
Read the vocabulary.
She's make a cake. He's having breakfast, lunch, dinner. He's getting dressed. It's sleeping. Lake.
Thank you, boy. Catherine Roman, Catherine, open your microphones, please, and read the vocabulary.
Professor?
Read.
She is making a cake.
Continue. Catherine, continue.
Yeah. Es que no veo, está oscuro. She is happy with
Catherine, repeat, please. Catherine, repeat. She's making a cake.
She's
making a cake.
Making a cake.
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 She's having breakfast.
She's having a breakfast.
He's having breakfast.
Breakfast.
Having breakfast.
Having breakfast.
Having lunch.
Having lunch.
Having dinner.
Having dinner.
He's getting dressed.
He's getting dressed.
Getting dressed.
Getting dressed.
It's sleeping.
It's sleeping.
Lake.
Lake.
Good, Catherine. Okay, my friends, one more time, okay? Everybody, open your microphones. Open your microphones. Repeat, please, okay?
She's making a cake.
She's making a cake.
Good. Remember, this is dressed, not dressed. Dressed, no, dressed. Okay, getting dressed. Okay, my friends, let's play with the vocabulary, okay? Let's play with that. In your chat, you have a link. Open the link, click in play, and then you match the sentences, these sentences, with the correct picture. Okay? When you finish, you raise your hand. Please go to the chat. Open the link. Match the sentences with a picture, okay? Open the link. Valeria, open the link, Valeria. It's in the chat. Fernando, open your camera, boy. Valeria Villarino, your camera. Viviana Arroyo,
your camera.
Oh, okay, Valeria.
Profesor, buenos días. Mi internet está mal. No puedo prender mi cámara. Soy Viviana.
Okay, Viviana, thank you to tell me. Arroyo. Finish, please, the activity. Yes, Valeria, you are in two. When you finish, you know, raise your hand, okay? Luana, did you finish?
Teacher, finish.
Finish, teacher, finish.
Yeah, teacher, finish. Only raise your hand, only raise.
Finish.
Luana, please, share your screen.
Finish, teacher. Pero no dice.
Oh, very good, Luana. Thank you, Gear. Aysel, it's your turn. Raise your hand. Share your screen. Then Camilo, okay. Aysel, share. Very good, Aysel. 8 points. Thank you. Camilo, it's your turn. Then Dana Baltasar. Very good, Camilo. Thank you. Dana, it's your turn. Very good, Dana. Thank you, Gear. Then Jamie Lou. And to finish, Catherine, okay? Nice job, Jamie Lou. Thank you. And to finish, Catherine, please.
Finish, very good, teacher.
Hello, very good, Daniela, Jordana, Leshka, Alejandro, Valeria, Anthony, very good, Alejandro. Okay, thank you, Catherine. Good job. Okay, my friends, now let's return to the book. Let's go to the Young Stars, okay? Page 42. Listen, please, this text, okay? Listen this article, a short text. What are they doing? Okay? What is Ala doing? What is Jake doing? What is Alan's granddad? Okay? Listen, and because we are going to answer some questions. Okay? Page 32 in your student books. Listen.
2. Listen and read. A Saturday in and out of town.
Good morning, Jake. How are you? It's a beautiful day here in Dorset. My mum is making a chocolate cake. I'm hungry. I'm wearing my granddad's hat. Look, what are you doing?
Good morning, Alan. I'm fine, thanks. It's sunny here in Bristol too. Well, I'm having a big breakfast now. I'm hungry too. Look at my cat, Lily. She's sleeping under the table. Oh, and that's my mum. She's watering the flowers. Mum, say cheese.
Listen, please.
We're here now. We're next to the lake. It's beautiful. Can you see my granddad? He's feeding the fish. Look, they are really hungry. They're funny.
Wow, Dorset is so cool. Well, now I'm feeding my fish too. His name is Bubble. He can swim fast.
You see? They are talking, no? Jake and Alan, they are talking. What are they doing? Now, listen one more time, please, because you are going to complete activity 3 in your books. Okay? Listen one more time. Identify, please, what are they doing? Okay? For example, if Alan says, no? My mom is making a chocolate cake. Ah, this is Alan's mom. Identify the actions, okay? What are they doing? Listen, please, one more time.
2. Listen and read. A Saturday in and out of town.
Good morning, Jake. How are you? It's a beautiful day here in Dorset. My mum is making a chocolate cake. I'm hungry. I'm wearing my granddad's hat. Look, what are you doing?
Good morning, Alan. I'm fine, thanks. It's sunny here in Bristol too. Well, I'm having a big breakfast now. I'm hungry too. Look at my cat, Lily. She's sleeping under the table. Oh, and that's my mum. She's watering the flowers. Mum, say cheese.
Continue, listen.
We're here now. We're next to the lake. It's beautiful. Can you see my granddad? He's feeding the fish. Look, they are really hungry. They're funny.
Wow, Dorset is so cool. Well, now I'm feeding my fish too. His name is Bubble. He can swim fast.
Okay, my friends, now we are going to complete activity 3, okay? I'm going to give you 3 minutes. Complete, please, in your books. Who's making a cake? As we can see, Alan's mom, no? Please read one more time the text and complete in your books. Okay, you have 3 minutes to finish the activity number 3. 3 minutes. Okay? Who is having breakfast? Who? Alan? Jake? Alan's granddad? Who? Who has got a cat? According to the book, read the book. Who is wearing a hat? Whose granddad is feeding the fish? And who has got a fish? Okay, complete, please. In your books, okay? Complete in your books. 3 minutes. Two minutes to finish. Read. Catherine, look at your book, Catherine. Read a conversation. Look about Alan. Look about Jake. And complete your book. One minute more to finish. Complete your books. These students are going to help us, okay? Marcelo, Liberato, number 2. Ezio, Yuda, number 3. Luciana Chirinos, number 4. Jordana, the number 5, and Luciana Argandoña, the number 6, okay? It's reading, you are going to speak. For example, number 1, teacher Alan, Alan's mom is making a cake, okay? According to the text, ¿no?
Profesor, no uno puede escribir en tu pantalla.
It's speaking, Luciana, speaking. You're going to read. Marcelo, please. Oh,
okay.
Number 2. Marcelo.
Okay, profesor. Jake is having breakfast.
Jake is having breakfast. It's in the text. Look, huh? Look at the text. Yeah, very good. No, it says, no, I am having breakfast. Very good. Thank you, Marcelo. Ezio Quiroz. Ezio, number 3. Read the sentence.
Jake.
Continue.
I've got a cat.
Very good, Ezio. Yes. Jake has got a cat. Yes? Look at the cat. No, the cat is sleeping. Very good. Luciana Chirinos, number 4.
Teacher,
Luciana, come on, you have your book. Read. Who? Alan or Jake?
Alan?
Continue. Alan what?
Alan is wearing a hat.
Yes, Alan is wearing a hat. Thank you, Gir. Jordana, number 5.
Is Alan.
Continue. Alan's?
Alan is grinding, is fighting the fish.
Jordana, repeat. Alan's granddad.
Alan's granddad is fighting the fish.
Good job, Gear. And Luciana Argandoña, 6.
Jake has got a fish.
Very good, Gear. Good job. It's important that you read the text, that you identify this idea in the text, okay? Thank you, it's good. Let's continue with activity 4, okay? Activity 4. We are going to complete using the present progressive. For example, in the 1, the teacher and the picture. No, it's not necessarily the picture, huh? Because you have here lunch. And the action for lunch is getting lunch. Sleeping lunch, making lunch. No, no, the best action is they are having lunch now. Okay, this is the correct action for lunch. Now, please, if you know the answer, go to Zoom and complete. Okay? Jamie Lou, go to Zoom, complete. Now you can write. Go to Zoom and I am going to check. Okay? Teacher, I want to participate. Okay, go to Más Opciones, Anotar, Texto, no, that is, and complete, please, okay? For, this is example, no? Complete, please. For under the tree, what is for that? A tree, a cake, dressed for a school. Let's see, Emmanuel, you study for a school. Not exactly, Emmanuel, Valeria. Pay attention, huh? Look, this is have or having. This is your example. It's not correct. You see, look, the action is have, and the sentence is they are having. Yeah, Emmanuel, that's right. Now it's correct. It's good. Only be careful in this part, no? Be careful in this. Oh, be careful in this, no? In this part. This is, you are studying, okay? Change the position of this, okay? Change the position. But it's good now, Emmanuel. Another student, please, for the number two. Jordana, the cat are asleep. No, not necessary. The cat, what is the correct? The cat am, the cat is, the cat are. And the action, no? Good try, Jordana, good try, but it's missing something, okay? Other student, please. Come on, the number three, number four. Oh, very good, Dana, it's correct. But Dana, with that, Dana, that, that are or that is?
Is.
Correct, okay? Check one more time, correct. Oh, the same, the cat are. Not are, my friends, listen. Chicos, no porque inicie con are, todo va a ser are. No, no, it's not like that. Read, they are. This is because it's plural. Because it's plural, it's using they are having breakfast. Okay, be careful in that. The cat is sleeping under the tree. Yeah, very good, it's correct. Another student, please, the number four. Just Luciana, you can complete. Number four and number five.
Es que mi tablet no está configurada para escribir.
Okay, speak, Luciana. What number?
My mom make a cake.
Make a cake. Not exactly. Luciana, look at action. This is the action. Have. And in the sentence, having. You see? This is the action, sleep. In the sentence, is sleeping.
My mom is making a cake.
Very good. Now it's correct. Oh, my mom, no, is making a cake. Dana, the number three is that.
That is planting a tree at the park.
Very good, Gear. Good job. It's correct. Yeah, another student, please, for the number five. Number five, one volunteer. We Yeah, we are. What else? Emmanuel, continue. We are.
We are getting
dressed. Good job, Emmanuel. It's correct. Getting.
We are getting dressing.
Yeah, very good, Emmanuel. Thank you, boy. As you can see, boys, girls, in your platform, in your ELT skills, be careful, huh? Be careful. If you have the verb in your sentences, it's like this.
Teacher.
Okay? If the action is make, in your sentences, is making. If the action is asleep, in the sentences, is sleeping because it's singular. Okay, be careful with this. If it's plant, that is planting. Be careful in this in your platform. because we are going to work with that. Okay, my friends? Now, let's start with a platform, okay? The teacher is going to go like that. But first, let's watch a video, okay? We are going to watch a video in the platform about that, and we are going to answer some questions, okay? Let's watch a video first, okay? It's in the unit 6. But pay attention to this video, okay? To this other video. And you are going to answer some questions before we start the ELT. Okay? Watch please this video.
Hi Luke, I'm bored.
What are you doing?
I'm babysitting Paula, my neighbor's baby, and she's sleeping. What are you doing?
I'm washing my dad's car.
Is Pedro with you?
No, he's taking Mrs. Robson's dog for a walk.
Oh, he's a lovely little dog.
Ah.
What's up?
Don't ask.
Yeah, we are going to watch one more time, okay? We have three characters, no? Amy, this girl. Also, we have Luke. No, Luke is this other boy, this Luke. And finally, we have Pedro, this other boy, no, Pedro. Watch one more time, okay? To answer some questions.
Hi, Luke. I'm bored.
What are you doing?
I'm babysitting Paula, my neighbor's baby, and she's sleeping. What are you doing?
I'm washing my dad's car.
Is Pedro with you?
No, he's taking Mrs. Robson's dog for a walk.
Oh, he's a lovely little dog.
Ah.
What's up?
Don't ask.
Okay, boys and girls, question one. What is Amy doing? This girl is Amy. What is she doing? Elena, tell me, please.
She's sleeping a baby.
She's sleeping a baby. Yeah, you have the idea, but the action
B.
In English is...
Babysitting.
This is the action, okay? Teacher, ¿cómo se dice de niñera? Cuidando un niñito. That is in English. Babysitting.
Babysitting.
Yes, Alina. Very good. You have the idea. It's good. Yes.
Thank you, teacher.
And the baby is sleeping, no? Yeah, another question, okay, for Aysel. Look at Luke. What is Luke doing? What is he doing?
Mi mano para participar, sino para decirle que para mí está bloqueado las opciones.
Yes, pero porque primero estamos acá en el video. What is Luke doing? What is he doing?
He cleans the car.
He's washing.
Washing.
Washing is the action. Washing. He's washing. That's car, no? Okay, washing, huh? No wash, washing. And the last question, please, the last question. Look at Pedro. This is Pedro. Oh.
Don't ask.
This is Pedro. What is he doing? What is he doing? Another idea? What is Pedro doing? Teacher, ¿cómo se dice sacar a pasear al perro en English?
Mrs. Robson.
¿Sí? Taking. Taking the dog for a walk. That is sacar a pasear al perro. Taking the dog for a walk. Okay, that is. Okay, my friends, we are going to start now with ELT skills, okay? Please, everybody, go to your book, ELT book. Chicos, como siempre, primero vamos a hacer la parte del libro. In your book, okay? In your book. Go to the page 17 and 18 in your ELT skills book. Okay? Open now this book. This book. This is your book. This. Let's go to this book, page 17 and 18. Okay? Let's go to the ELT book. 17. What is the 17? The 17. The 17 and then the 18. Okay?
Teacher, está bloqueado la parte del libro virtual, está bloqueado.
Sí, yo lo voy a desbloquear ahora para que no se adelanten, le he dejado así. ¿Okay?
Profesor, primero, debemos entrar a trabajo.
Primero es en el libro ELT Skills, en el libro, primero el libro.
No, profesor, sí, ya fui a la página 17 y 18, solo okay, que le pregunto si debo de entrar en el Skills virtual a trabajo, a mí me aparece en español.
Yes,
solo que cuando ya voy a resolver.
Yes, work.
A mí me parece bloqueado, profe.
Yes, yes. Primero el libro. Juntamente con el libro vamos a hacer la plataforma, como ya sabe. Y a ver, si te aparece bloqueado, actualiza tu plataforma, F5. ¿Ok? Ya, one more time. In your book, the page 17, 18. No, the 18. It's a message, it's an email. Oh, sorry. This is the picture, the page 17. In your platform, the activity J and K, okay? These two, las dos últimas, como ya sabes, the J and K. Repito, si tu plataforma te aparece bloqueado, actualiza tu plataforma, okay? Presiona la tecla F5 y va a actualizar. Okay, we are going to read this text to answer, okay? To answer this question. Sam is babysitting? Is true or false? Tina is Sam's sister? True or false? Tina is playing? True or false? Sam's brother and sister are having dinner? True or false? Sam isn't watching TV? Is true or is false? Sam's reading a comic book? This is true or false? Okay, let's read. Yeah, listen, please. Hi, darling. I'm sending you this email because I am really bored. It's Saturday night and I am babysitting for my neighbors. They have a beautiful baby girl, Tina, but she's sleeping now, so I can't play with her. Tina's parents are having dinner with my parents at an Italian restaurant. My brother and my sister are there too. There is an adventure on TV, but I am
not...
It's terrible. I don't have any comic books here, so I can read. Please send me an email. I'm so bored. Bye for now, Sam. Daniela, page 17, says the teacher, 17 and 18. Okay, this is the page, 17, in your ELT skills book. Okay? Now please read, you please read one more time the email, and let's answer this, okay? This sentence are true or false? Elena, tell me. Elena.
Profe.
Yes.
Profesor.
Alina, the number one. Sam is babysitting. Is true or false?
True.
Yeah, very good, Gary. It's true. Thank you. Another
one. Ya logré entrar.
Yeah, thank you. Another student. Okay, Aysel, tell me the number two.
Tina is Sam's sister. False.
Very good, Aysel. Good job. Another student, please. Another volunteer. Number three. Aysel.
Tina. Profesor, una pregunta. ¿Dónde es eso? Lo que es ese cuadrito.
Six boys, page 17. Chicos.
No, del stick.
Lo mismo, Alejandro. Chicos, esto ya les enseñé en las anteriores unidades. Te dije, en tu página 17 de tu libro. No solo vas a ver esto, también tienes que ver lo que está aquí arriba. Dice unidad 6, lección A. Si tú abres tu libro, ahí te dice qué unidad vas a hacer en tu ELT Skills. 6. Al inicio de la clase también te mostré. Unit 6, Lesson A. Entonces, en tu plataforma también vas al mismo lugar. Practice 6A. Y con el profesor siempre hacemos la J y la K, las dos últimas. The J and K. These two. J and K. Okay, another student, please, for the number. Si está bloqueado, tienes que actualizar, te dije. Actualiza tu plataforma. O si no, cierra tu plataforma y vuelve a ingresar. Ya va a estar activado. Another student, please, number three. Who can tell me? Another volunteer, the number three. Tina is playing. It's true or is false? Valeria, read your book. You need to read the book. Page 17. Okay, Alejandro, tell me, Tina is playing?
False.
Very good boy. Good job, Alejandro Ramos. It's false, no? It's not playing.
Profesor, solo hacemos la J y la K, ¿no?
With a teacher, then you alone, Alejandro. Tú sigue la secuencia, Alejandro. J and K with a teacher. Luciana Argandoña, number four.
Sam's brother and sister are having dinner. True.
Very good, Gear. Good job. It's true. Number five. Another student, please, for the number five. Sam. Viviana. Intenta abrir tu plataforma. Si tu internet no te permite, yo no puedo hacer mucho por ti. Tienes que ver la manera de que tu internet mejore. ¿Ok? Pero yo no puedo apoyarte ahí. Si no abre tu plataforma porque tú estás intentando ingresar y no ingresa, es tu internet. Si es que sí ingresa y aparece bloqueado, te dije que tienes que actualizar tu página. Actualiza tu plataforma y va a ingresar normal. Okay. Another student, please. Number five. This is true or false? Sam isn't watching TV. This is true or is false? Sam isn't watching TV. False or true? I sell number five.
Teacher?
False.
True.
Yes, it's true. Isn't watching TV. Yes, isn't watching TV. Very good. Six, another student, please. Sam is reading comic books. This is true or is false? Camilo, tell me, please.
False.
Yeah, let's see. Very good. It's false, no? Because I don't have any comic books here. I can read, no? Very good, Camilo. Good. This is the activity J. Now let's continue with activity K. The K is in the next page, no? 18 now. Page 18. This is 17. 18. We are going to circle, no? This. Oh. Please, in this part, go to Zoom and you are going to circle, okay? Circle the correct option. For example, in the number one, the picture one. My brother and I is painting, are painting, painting our room now. My brother, one. I, two, plural. My brother and I are painting our room now. Okay, this is the number one. Another student, please, for the number two. Circle. Only go to Zoom and circle. Dennis isn't at home. He's at the supermarket. He is buy, are buying, is buying.
He's buying.
Very good. Yeah, that is. Very good. It's correct. The number three is a question, you see? It's a question. And the answer is, yes, I am. What is the question when you say, yes, I am?
Is he helping Jack with his homework?
Is he? Yeah, the answer says, yes, he is. But in this case, the answer is, yes, I am. Si pregunto con is he, debo responder también con is he, ¿no? Pero la respuesta dice, yes, I am. No es is he. It's not is he. Are you helping Jack with his homework? Yes, I am. Are you a boy? Yes, I am. Are you studying? Yes, I am. You see, this is are you. Number four. The gears
are in washing the dishes.
Excellent. Yes, this is not true. No, aren't washing. Look. They are watching TV. Very good. Number five. Another. Let's see. Look at the boy. I can take the dog for a walk.
I am mowing.
Yeah, very good. I am. And to finish, the number six. It's a question too. Look, it's a question. And the answer is, no, she's rollerblading.
Is Susan reading her bike in the park?
Excellent, Luciana. Excellent job here. Yeah, is Susan, is she? Okay, my friends, good job. Now, please, when you finish, continue with activities A, B, C, D, E, F. It's your turn, okay? Continue. Put in practice. What did you learn in this unit about present progressive? Okay? The actions, no? What are they doing? Okay? Let's put in practice this. A, B, C, D, E, F. You have 13 minutes, okay? To finish this. 15 minutes, okay? To finish. Come on, now is your turn. Let's work, okay? Si tienes algún problema con tu plataforma, usa tu glossary, your dictionary. En cada actividad tienes un glossary. El glossary es un diccionario, dictionary. For example, teacher, what is babysit? I don't know what is babysit. Yeah, babysit. Babysit is this action. Ah, when you to look after someone's children while they are out. To take care of children. Okay, that is babysit. Teacher, ¿qué es wash the dishes? Glossary, go to glossary. Wash. Wash. Ah, dishes wash. You wash. To clean, to wash. And dish, teacher, the plates. The dish are the plates, okay? Wash the dishes. Use your glossary. Complete, please, your activities A, B, C, D, E, F. If you had problems, tell me. Chicos, si alguien tiene problemas de conexión y no puede completar su plataforma, tendrá que completar su plataforma en la tarde, in the afternoon, as homework, okay? If you had problems with your internet, teacher, I can open my platform. Yeah, in the afternoon, you need to complete your activities, okay? But you need to finish the A, the B, C, D, E, F, J, and K. I am going to check your advance in my platform. Let's work in your platform, let's work.
Profesor.
Yes.
Le escuché un poco entrecortado y más o menos no escuché la actividad que se tenía que hacer.
Luciana, son las mismas actividades que vas a hacer todo el año. A ustedes les toca hacer A, B, C, D, E, F. Luciana.
Sí, profesor, pero eso ya lo voy a hacer, pero lo que quiero saber es cómo más o menos se llama el de lo que estamos resolviendo, cómo se llama
Six, lesson A.
Ah, ya, gracias, profesor.
Luciana, esto también aparece en tu libro. En el libro que hemos abierto, la página 17, ahí arriba dice Unit 6. Lesson A. Okay, it's in the same. Okay, let's work, my friends. You have 10 minutes more to finish your activities A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay? A, B, C, D, E, F. You need to finish. Argandoña, excellent job, Gear. You're very intelligent. Good. Continue like that. Viviana Arroyo. Viviana.
Profesor, ¿me escucha?
Yes, Viviana. Viviana, tu internet no te deja abrir tu plataforma, ¿no?
Profesor, ya intenté ingresar, ya entré en la computadora.
Ok, Viviana. Ok, let's work. Si no te deja ingresar por tu internet, tendrás que probar en la tarde, in the afternoon. Ok. Dana, very good, Dana. Good job, girl. Camarena, very good, Camarena. Camarena.
Teacher, ya me salí.
Yes.
Teacher, me salí por problema de...
De tu internet. De tu plataforma.
Profesor. ¿Qué estamos haciendo, profesor? Ya tengo la plataforma. Profesor,
Javier, tienes que terminar Unit 6, Lesson A, Activities A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, in your platform. Rose. More activities, Rose, more. Maite Casimiro, Maite. Maite.
Sí, profesor.
Maite, ¿estás trabajando en tu plataforma?
Sí, estoy trabajando, pero profesor no me carga.
Ya, si no te carga Maite en la mañana, tendrás que en la tarde ponerte al día. ¿Ok, Maite?
Ok, profesor.
Elena, good job. More activities, Elena. Let's work. Luciana Chirinos, the same, ¿no? Luciana.
Teacher.
¿Lograste abrir tu plataforma?
Sí, yo estoy completando.
Ok, girl. Alejandro, good. Continue, Alejandro. Continue with your activities. Jamie Lou, excellent job, girl. Diego, excellent boy. Continue with your activities, ok? More activities. ¿Vale?
¿Profesor, me llamó?
Teacher, tengo una pregunta. Soy Villarino.
Yes, Villarino, tell me.
He fallado en la C. Le he enviado una solicitud. ¿Lo puede aceptar, por favor, profesor?
Valeria, te recuerdo, no voy a desactivar ninguna actividad. Si quieres subir tu promedio, vas a tener que hacer una actividad más. La G, the G, o the H, no es a listening, o the I. ¿Ok?
Thank you, teachers.
Excellent job, Valeshka. Continue like that. Let's see. Aysel, no, is next. Excellent, Aysel. Excellent gear. You're very fast. Mariana. Good job, Mariana. Excellent. Continue like that. Anthony. Excellent boy. More activities, Anthony. Let's work. Valentina. Very good, Valentina Womani. Emmanuel. Good job, Emmanuel. Continue like that. Marcelo, very good boy. Continue like that. Matias. Very good, Mati. Continue. Renato. Ezio, very good boy. Alejandro Ramos. Boy, more activities, Alejandro. It's an excellent job, but more activities. You didn't finish, Alejandro. Jordana, good job. Jordana. Rivas. Jordana, he visto,
¿profesor?,
que no has terminado la actividad K. ¿Lograste completar tu libro o no completaste en tu libro?
Sí, profesor, sí completé mi libro.
Ya, tienes que subir esas respuestas, ¿ok? A tu plataforma.
Ya, profesor.
Catherine, very good, Catherine. More activities, please, Catherine, more. Javier, excellent job, Javier. More activities. Camilo, very good boy. Luana, more activities, Luana. It's an excellent job, but more activities. Fernando, good job, boy. More activities. Daniela, very good, gear, more. And Valeria, good gear, more activities. Boys, 4 minutes more, and we finish. Let's see more. Come on, please. Continue working in your activities. If you had problems, use your glossary. In the glossary, you have your book, your dictionary. Two minutes more, no? Okay.
Profesor, yo Daniela tengo una pregunta.
Yes, Daniela, what is your question?
En la E, profesor, en una oración, un ejemplo, en this is a picture of my neighbor. Ted and Tina are my friends. Eso, profesor, es solamente una... ¿Es solamente una oración o dos?
Es una sola. Ted and Tina are my friends. Tienes que seguir leyendo y identificar cómo se llama cada uno de ellos. En este caso, por ejemplo, ¿no? Ted and Tina are my friends. ¿Hasta qué has leído? Si sigues leyendo, dice, they are washing Mr. Simpson's car. ¿Te das cuenta? They are washing Simpson's car. Entonces sería el number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, ¿no? Solo es el number 5. Ted and Tina, they are washing Mr. Simpson's car. Ted and Tina are washing. Okay? It's only reading. Okay, my friends, pay attention, please. We are going to stop here. Pay attention, boys, girls. We are going to stop here. Stop your platform, pay attention a little. Chicos, solo voy a hacer un sorteo, te digo en castellano para que me entiendas. El año pasado seguramente hiciste con tu profesora de inglés, practicaste también un poema, a poem in English, poetry. El año pasado seguramente hiciste con tu miss. Cada año se va a realizar este evento. En este caso, in this year, the poem is going to be about our Independence Day, the Independence Day of Peru, ¿ok? El poema que se va a trabajar este año es acerca del Bicentenario. Y en nuestro caso nos toca hacer un poema en inglés. Yo tengo ya los poemas listos, te voy a enviar por el chat ahora mismo. Lo que vamos a hacer es el sorteo. Como son varios poemas, no sabemos a quién le va a tocar cada poema. El poema es en grupos, como ya sabes. Es en grupos. Tú con tu grupo vas a practicar un poema en inglés. Lo que quiero ahora es que te dividas con tu grupo y determines el orden de presentación. Te acabo de enviar justo ahora por el chat. Ve descargando ese archivo. Dice Poem 4A. Dice Grupo 1, Grupo 2. ¿No? Hay un poema el primero. Group 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Te aparecen varios poemas. Yo ahora te voy a dividir en grupos. Te aparece esto, Daniela, en tu archivo. Dice My Country, the author Winston Murillo. El grupo 1 son 4 estudiantes, 4 students. Group 2 también son 4 estudiantes, group 4. Group 3 también es otro poema distinto, Peru Up High. Group 3 and Group 4. Dos grupos vamos a recitar este poema. Group 5 and 6, the poem Independence Day poem. And Group 7, My Country, es el otro poema. Lo que vamos a hacer en esta clase solo es la división de los poemas, nada más. En las demás clases vamos a practicar el poema. Tenemos todo julio, todo junio para practicar. Y la presentación es en July, en julio. ¿Ok? Ahí todavía es la presentación. Te voy a dividir yo en grupos para que sepas con quién te ha tocado, ¿ok? Elina, Daniela, tell me, what is your question?
Profesor, solamente iba a preguntar, por ejemplo, ¿cómo íbamos a saber en qué grupo estábamos?
Sí, justo ahora vamos a hacer ese el sorteo. Es por el mismo Zoom, es al azar. Viviana, Villarino.
Profesor.
Ah, Valeria.
¿Viviana?
Valeria. Valeria, estás en dos dispositivos, ¿no?
No, ya no, profesor.
¿Ya no?
No, profesor, ya no.
Ok, ok. Descarguen el formato que les he enviado todos. Descarguemos el formato.
Profesor, yo ya lo descargué.
Profesor, yo
también, profe.
Y solo me aparecen muchas letras en inglés y en español.
¿Quién está con doble dispositivo? ¿Alguien más está con dos dispositivos?
Yo solo estoy con uno, profesor.
Ok, my friends. Ok, te voy a dividir ahora. Les voy a dividir ahora. El mismo grupo que estás es el poema que te toque. Por ejemplo, la sala 1 es el grupo 1. La sala 2 es el grupo 2. La sala 3 es el poema, el grupo 3. Ok. La sala 4, el poema 4, el grupo 4, la sala 5 es el grupo 5, el que aparece en tu PDF, el grupo 6 es la sala 6, y la sala 7 somos el último poema, ¿ok? Accept the invitation, please go with your groups. Vas con tu grupo y con ellos te va a tocar hacer el poema, ¿ok? La siguiente clase ya les voy a explicar cómo vamos a practicar. Solo necesito que conozcas quién es tu grupo y qué poema te ha tocado. Nada más. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. Luana, let's go. Alejandro Ramos, go with your group. Alguien se ha salido de la sesión.
Profesor, ¿tan rápido hemos regresado?
Sí, solo era para que sepan con quién les ha tocado el poema. Nada más, chicos.
Profesor, yo no sé con quién me toca el poema.
Profesor, yo estoy de acuerdo.
A ver, présteme atención, por favor, chicos. Présteme atención. Al grupo que has ido, con ese grupo te va a tocar hacer tu poema. Yo tengo ya
no, la... profesor, es que me sacó la reunión y entonces no sé con qué grupo me ha tocado.
Ya, Lina, yo te voy a escribir por el WhatsApp. Tengo ya las capturas de cómo se ha dividido, de acuerdo al Zoom. Te va a llegar un comunicado hoy en la tarde diciendo qué grupo, a qué grupo perteneces, cuál es el poema que te ha tocado. ¿Ok? Solo eso necesitábamos hacer en clase, el sorteo, para ver con quién está. ¿Okay? Ya en las demás clases va a haber tiempo para que practiques.
Un comunicado, por ejemplo, profesor.
Sí, les va a llegar un
comunicado. Era Mariana, era yo.
diciéndole que
la poema. Era Mariana, usted es un sol y alguien.